has been relentless throughout the commercial break in this last women's standing match for the NXT Women's Championship. The only way to win it is to incapacitate your opponent so they cannot get back to their feet by the count of 10. Fire wouldn't have a sound strategy attacking the left knee of Mandy Rose, where the champion has battled back in this matchup and really has taken it to Fire until these last moments, where Fire now starting to pick up some momentum in this matchup, trying to turn things around, looking for a, oh, I thought it was a suplex. Instead, planted the champion face first.
Yes, indeed, Alba Fire's mounted a comeback, because during the break right there, Mandy Rose was in total control, but right now it looked to be an even matchup.
Looking for a little tornado DDT, and Fire connects. And for Rose, luckily she wasn't another few inches over, she would be going right into that trash can. And Rose doesn't have the numbers advantage tonight. There's no Gigi, there's no JC, but there is
a Fire. My God,
you gotta be willing to destroy yourself and destroy your opponent in this atmosphere, as the official now starting his count. Rose just starting to move. Referee now is at 6. Fire is up. If Rose doesn't get to her feet by the count of 10, we're going to have a new NXT Women's Champion.
That's what's different. That's what's so different about Alba Fire right there. Taking a caution to the wind. That's what she's all about.
Watch out, Book.
Oh, no.
Over to my right to see Mandy Rose's face. There is a look of desperation on the champion. Is tonight the night the flame of Rose gets put out? Ooh. Anything goes, everything is legal. Look, Rose has heard the buzz.
Mandy's
read the news,
seen
the prediction. She's cliche.
So close.
I'm not so sure that the ladder didn't come down on the elbow and hand of Fire, but it's all legal.
Wow. That's the killer instinct of Mandy Rose, knowing exactly what this is all about. It's about checks and championships, man. It's about being the best, the legacy.
NXT Universe is split, but take a look how close, and again, even with the replay, I still couldn't tell if Fire's hands didn't get pinched, if her arm or her elbow would hyperextend, to your point. Referee up to 7, though. Referee's at 8, and Fire pulling herself to her feet.
What a fight, Vic.
We've been saying that all night long. This has been a fully loaded night here on NXT. This is the second championship match tonight. Huge announcement from Shawn Michaels. Contract signing for next week. NXT brings it to you, and as we said, you don't want to blink an eye. Expect the unexpected as Rose continued to apply the offensive pressure to once again silence the doubters. It was Rose who called herself a 1 in a billion superstar.
Oh, wait a minute. I think that knee just broke right there. Maybe Rose knee just
broke.
Oh, no.
And Rose then planted. You said the knee buckled. That's important because Rose has to get back to both feet, has to get back to a vertical base to break the count as the referee has started, and the referee now is at 3.
I don't know. I saw something. That right knee definitely buckled.
Fires
Mandy,
up.
Mandy has been
referee at 7. Referee continuing to count. Fire 2 seconds away. Is she up? Did the referee count that as Rose being up? He did. The referee counted as Rose getting back up, and certainly Fire just got put down.
Wow. Mandy's still in the fight. She's still in this thing. Man, what a, oh, what a contest.
We're talking about the knee. How about the ankle now of Alba Fire? Both these competitors feeling it in this moment. This NXT Women's title means to both these women. Like or hate Mandy Rose, you gotta put respect on her name. But Fire now looking to do what no one else has been able to do.
I don't like the looks of this.
Evil intentions and. Oh!
Wow.
Referee again with the count. Rose is up. Fire though has to sort of snap back into it, because that was a hard, nasty landing as the official's at 6. Rose is smiling.
to the joint. As Mandy Rose is actually...
No, just got up. Just got up and fired. Breaking the count. Booing it right under the jaw. Point, precision, perfect. Picture, perfect.
Perfect, right on the chin. Right on the chin, kill shot.
Oh! Well, if the super kick didn't do it, that glory bomb into the apron might have. This indeed is. This is for the NXT Women's title.
Oh,
it's a last woman standing match. And now numbers advantage in favor of Fire with the old trusty faithful baseball bat.
Talking about the equalizer. Right now, Alba Fire is in total control
of
this matchup.
Look, they're setting up a lap. Now get out of here. Talking about evil intentions running through the mind of both champion and challenger. This could be it. Fire going a little bit higher. Looking to lay out Rose, and this could be... Isla Dawn! After what we just saw, after what we just witnessed, I mean, going back to some of the action, I mean, Mandy Rose, bam, gets dropped with that super kick. But both women would continue to answer the count. But here, Alba Fire looking for the end. Isla Dawn out of nowhere with the mist blinding, burning the eyes of Alba Fire, who then crashed and burned through our announce desk. And right here in the nick of time at 9 3/4, able to get back to her feet. And Mandy Rose victorious, but NXT UK's Isla Dawn, the modern day witch, has arrived. But once again, Mandy comes out smelling like roses as Rose remains champion and the last woman standing.